Well, that means for every 1,000 times that Mr. Reddick is at bat, he strikes out 62% of the time. He fails 2/3 of the time. And for that, he gets $52 million a year, right? I want that job.